Would you like to kickstart your career with a degree from Riverside City College? Keep watching to easily apply in 3 simple steps. Before you begin, check the entry requirements, which includes things like education qualifications such as high school diploma or equivalent, or if you are over the age of 18, and English competency requirements. Step 1. Apply. Apply directly through RCC website and complete an online application. First, create an account. Enter your email address and check your email's inbox for a verification code. Once you created an account, you can start with the application process. You can pause your application process at any time. Enter all the required details in the application, and make sure to review them before submitting. Once you've submitted your application, you will receive your login details in an email titled, "Welcome to Riverside City College." Step 2. Once you have completed your online application, send the following documents: copy of passport, proof of funding form, proof of English language proficiency, and a high school diploma with a certified English translation to International Center at rcc.edu. Take note that the high school diploma is not required if you are over the age of 18. You may also submit a college transcript with certified English translation if you have previously attended another college outside of the US. Step 3. Pay $100 non-refundable application fee in portal.rcc.edu. Use your student email account and password that you received from the welcome email to log in to my portal. Note that you can make the payment at any time after 72 hours from your online application submission. You may also submit a check or money order payable to Riverside Community College District. To find out more, visit us on www.rcc.edu.